here. Oh, I need to turn this chat. I'm gonna turn the chat off. Let's go to full YouTube.
You scared right now? Does it look blue to you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to the shopping center.
Yeah, that's where I found that guy that was like level 130. That was a high level at the time. It's actually getting a lot more cooler in here.
It is, it feels good.
Why does my guy look like he's like and has no eye?
He looks fucking high.
That. Yes, my guy's name is Big Dick, don't worry about it.
Big Dick Daddy. Big Dick. You're gonna get demonetized.
Huh?
You're gonna get demonetized.
Really? I don't make any money. I don't have any. You have to have like over 1,000 subscribers to make money. Like to actually get ads on your video. Views, not. It's views and ads. You make money off ads.
I know.
And views. Ad revenue. There's higher lobby shops, it's just as lower lobby shops. Those are higher lobby shops. Dude, you know how long I haven't been in there like a long time.
For a while.
Da-da. I'm gonna just put this on my bed. Is this your GTA or is this my GTA?
Oh yeah. What I used to do?
Just steal the vases and stuff and then go sell them.
Pick up the vases they'd sell for like 10 caps.
Yeah.
And did you do that?
I would go through and check the whole thing and when I would be done. And then go sell it to the one person. I'm all saving.
Nothing's really
West Virginia. You wish when your tears. Life is over. You should invite me. Like my picture. I think it was a whip. My memories. Gather around her. Join me.
We'll all spawn somewhere else.
You can't invite me.
Can I invite you to a party?
Maybe.
Hopefully you won't keep
stopping us. All my memories. Just pause your broadcast. All my memories. Ooh. It's going. What did I find?
Ready to do this all night? It's almost 1 o'clock. Biatch.
Gather around her. Ooh. Hi, Miss Lee. Oh, that's good. That's great.
We're gonna be needing like sugar.
I've been staying up like till 3 recently, so.
That's the thing, and you play baseball today, so like.
Yeah, if I stay up later than you, that's sad.
Well, I don't like staying up late.
Okay, yeah, tell that to the school weekends.
Well, because I actually have time on time. And summer is the perfect time for sleeping.
You make no sense.
Summer is the perfect time for sleeping.
What happened to that guy?
I don't fucking know.
Like, no. Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah, this is the perfect place to get vases.
All my memories.
You hear that?
Yeah, was that your game?
I don't even fucking know what that is. Hey, can you serve me?
Here. I didn't hit him. No balls, you won't hit him.
Get in my dick.
No balls, you won't hit him.
Oh, what?
No balls, you won't hit that protection. What? I didn't even join you, and I guess he's joining you. I'm joining you automatically. World found. Please stand by. Can I not teleport to the? Can I not teleport to the golf course? What was that? And like.
Yeah.
You look like that one kid from the video, the big kid. Imagine he's the one watching your stream. Fuck you.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck, I'm overcumbered.
they're walking around there. What do you think? What if you do those? Those you can't sell those.
It's like a good way to get fucking money. Where's those elevators I saw? Yeah, right there. Hopefully they fucking work. I don't even remember. I haven't been here forever.
First, it didn't work. What is taking this game so goddamn long?
How much did you get this case for?
Is that my AirPod?
Yeah, how much did you get this case for?
I don't know, my mom bought it.
This case was $5.
This case is... That's cheap
what
case.
What the fuck happened to myself?
Your cells?
Employees only? I'm a savage.
Now what the fucking I still have to join you. My best lady. Oh wait, I'm already in your game. Invite the team. Invite you to a team.
I'm gonna decline it.
Don't hit me, please. No.
Oh yes, okay, there we go. Local goods. What do you got in here, bitch? Ooh, I want that.
You can't. I tried to buy that and then he didn't sell it. So.
That's the closing store. I need to find like the.
Oh, I miss lady. That's the.
I need to find like the antique store.
That's not it. That's the one where you can go get a bath.
Wasn't there an? Did you get a bath?
Yeah. There's like a bath hot tub back there. Just open the door. Open the door to your right.
Hey buddy, you want to step on it? That's the spa. I'm just gonna go with that. Oh, fuck no. I feel like this would be the best bet.
What this guy has in here? Is there no one in here? Nope, okay.
Oh, I could buy the baseball player statue!
Yeah, you got 100 caps?
192? I have 300.
There's no way you actually have to. You have 300 caps from what? There's no one here! I can't do anything!
I can sell this for 6 fucking caps.
There's a guy in here. There's a guy in there. Okay, finally, nice. Stuff is fine.
Decor, part of your lifestyle. Welcome. May I interest you in our fun?
Yeah, this fucker can leave.
Decor. Dude, look how much fucking money I'm making.
Okay, you asshole, you end up putting it in my face.
18 fucking bucks?
For what?
I don't even know what I sold them at, like 18 fucking bucks. Silver bowl. I got 2 of those, so that's 6 caps.
Bro, remember. Now down there's this guy that sells.
Oh, that's him. Local goods. Oh, ammo. He sells ammo.
Oh, that's nice. He also. What the fuck?
Yo.
I don't have enough caps. So that thing looks sick.
You should just go gather up fucking
vases. How much do they sell for?
One. But if you get a whole bunch.
What is this?
Look. This how much I had. Like 300. And look at my thing now.
Sword guitar.
Look what how much I have now. I have 434.
Jesus Christ.
Guys, you should start doing this, guys, because it actually.
Hey, guys, you want to see a new Fallout caps glitch? You go
on the glitch. It's just.
No, I'm being like a fucking smartass.
Sir, may I help you, sir?
Sir,
I know I could be scrapping my junk, but I just collected him
from here. My frog.
Can you fucking sell the frog?
Yeah, for 1 cap.
Do it, dude.
No. This is a the revolutionary sword is worth 400. Black powder rifle.
Like, upgrade that. Keep upgrading that. And that actually might be super powerful.
What the revolutionary?
What if I've got a schematic for this thing?
There's a security bay in it.
How many can I buy?
I only have 23 caps, Aiden. Oh. I can't do much.
These telephones sell for 3 caps, so try to look for telephones.
I can buy a baseball bat for 30. I'm gonna get some bases.
Jesus
Christ, you sniffing a much enough coke there? And they go, for allergies. I know, I could be wrong though.
The distress look is so scalpel hot.
Why are the bathrooms worth 194 caps? You really picklocking something right now? When it's so important they have it locked.
Ooh, 4 caps, bobby pins.
Thanks for the vase. You're new too! You just like sell everything.
I feel like later on, like a year later, they're gonna have like this story.
A story?
Another story here. This is a really big place, like, it's pretty cool.
A new game might be out by then. Do you hear that noise?
If I make a cola quantum, that's what we can make now. Some moonshine.
These things are legit. Wait, making.
What the fuck? Oh, can I break it open? I want this meat.
These machines are legit making. Like.
Going like that noise.
We probably sound really stupid making noises. I need water.
I'm pretty sure that's me too.
What?
That guy. Studio 5858. I say
58. Good evening.
Good evening. Please refrain from theft, looting, assault, murder, or trampling.
Well, let's go. I get actually.
This guy said. Please revolve from.
Ooh, I can sell those too.
This guy said, please do not steal, murder, or something else. I don't forget what he else.
I was trying to fucking break open and steal these.
Bro, these Nuka Cola areas. I just want to come back here and just grab these. Look. I wish we could grab this shit.
If you could, you did respawn at 24
hours. Bro, I wish I could grab them this. You buy cherry, dark, orange, quantum. I have 28 caps. I can buy Nuka Cola.
You want to save it for quantum so you can make more of that moonshine and get drunkers. Ooh, telephone. That's
telephone.
6 caps right there.
Telephone. I love me some good old telephone.
One right there, so that's 9.
Telephone.
Bitch. Stupid bitch.
Hey, don't swear. Duty manager.
Welcome to the White Spring. Deputy Acting Assistant Manager Strong. Do let me know if there's anything that's not like to do to make those tables.
Where'd you sell your stuff?
Should I kill her?
Yeah, go ahead and kill her. Yeah.
Why not? Hold on. Ooh, there might be something in here, actually.
Why don't you kill her?
Our antique reproduction furniture and sophistication and grade.
I'm mad. My frog only sells for 1 cap. This little wiffle bat. I love this thing.
If all else fails, gold and silver are all
Dead removed, okay.
They have brewing stations here. Ow. You bitch.
I'm all booked up for today. Oh dear, aren't you a fright? You really must do something with that hair.
Offer a wide variety of hydrotherapy and aromatherapy treatments.
Like my, what is this called? Like my amusement park worker outfit?
Yeah, I had that once. Did you buy it?
No, I found it in one of these things.
I was like, you bought it, it's what I'm saying.
Toxic water, they have toxic water for you to bath in.
Probably sounds like DNA like stuff. So.
Robots came in here and pissed. They dumped out their toxins. I got disease, okay. Fuck diseases.
Fuck diseases, boy.
Diseases and girls look my big. Fuck ugly God. Ugly God of hell. Wait, mate. So I got dog tags.
Exceptional work.
Yeah, give me four caps for this.
Artisans.
The
so drink this glowing blood.
I wish I could place this down. This American flag.
Should I eat this glowing mass?
Ash?
Glowing mass.
Decor part of your lifestyle.
Just moldy food though. Mongrel meat?
Take home a painting of our pristine mountain landscape.
You wanna get beat up, bitch?
Do it in our balls you want.
I don't know. The bitch will fucking murder me.
I swear, I saw this guy like these Nuka-Cola bottles and he sells it for like 12 times more price. And I gave it to him. Versus, please do not try to drink blood on the carpet. Thanks.
Go to the bar and buy some drinks. Ooh, what's down here?
Well, I want one of these. Nuka-Cola cocks. I said Nuka-Cola cocks.
But you could buy one in real life.
You probably could. They're probably expensive as shit, though.
It's like demonstrated upon request.
How merch is all honestly, I feel like they should make it so their merch is cheap.
Yes, security.
If it's cheap, then they can sell a lot of it.
Because they bought the game is actually supporting you. Which is kind of stupid that they make the merch more expensive than the fucking game.
Yeah.
Fancy fucking music.
Yeah, I'm up here too.
I need to turn on like Kendrick Lamar or something, bro.
I'm gonna grab all these board games and go sell them.
Okay, I'm gonna go into the sellers real quick. Move it, bitch. Fucking nice titty looking.
Just say fucking nice titties looking. Got some fucking nice.
Okay, so I'm at 142. Let's see how much I go up.
You mean 142?
That's how much I started at. 142 caps.
Furniture.
I nearly made 100. I made 99.
To any home.
No. You fucking hooker. I am pissed. I made all the caps and it switched over and made me buy something else. So I had like 60 shit. Caps and it made me spend all my 60.
Fuck.
So now I'm at 19. It's stupid, but I saw stuff to sell. And it switched over.
I saw some... Oh, I'm for money. Fucking kidding me. Honestly, I can sell some blood packs. Because I don't really even use blood packs.
Watch you need them, like, bad.
Cop cat.
I love cop cats.
Honestly, I could sell some corn, because I already have
some corn.
I'm gonna sell this thing. No, I'm just kidding.
A phone. Take that one.
Glowing mass? Are you fucking kidding me? 15 caps for glowing fucking mass? Honestly, you could fucking have it. Oh, you can have that too.
Should anybody be concerned about this?
No. Maybe I killed her?
Yeah, I'm gonna be surprised.
So, all my hope drives. Honestly, I don't even think I'll ever use them.
Watch them, you need to use them. You're like, I need this to...
Let's go. I mean, damn.
All these vases right here.
I'm gonna keep my rum.
Your rum?
It's on my soul. Damn, I already have 600 fucking taps. I started with 300.
Not just server hopping, just grabbing all these vases.
Damn.
And that's actually kind of a good cap method. Server hopping and grabbing the vases.
Just imagine how long you'd take that.
Yeah, but imagine how many caps you're gonna get.
Yeah, but
may take a while, but is it worth it, though? That's the one question you have to ask yourself. Is it worth it? I'm overcome, so it's gonna take me a while to get these vases. It is 1:03, officially 1 AM.
What?
It's 1:03. Time is not fast. When you started your stream, it was what?
12:40?
Time is going by slow. It's the picture.
Huh?
Me in the background. My shotgun. The random guy and then Zooey. Down?
Hmm?
Did you leave?
Go kill some stuff, get some XP. I might have to go get a water. I am thirsty.
You're gonna have soda.
Sometimes thirst worse.
For me, it doesn't. It makes me satisfied. Hey, little
A fine cat is always in style.
There you go. The screws. Waste. I'm gonna get 37 caps from this. From all these vases I picked up.
37 caps?
Yeah.
Why is scary music fun?
Distinguished clothing for distinguished gentlemen.
I'm almost at 100 caps.
Oh my god! Fucking scared me. Fucking go away. Fuck you, bitch. That's what I thought. Fucking burning me? How the fuck am I still dying? Help me, assault. Hey, help me.
Security incident detected. Report.
Hit, shoot or something.
I forgot to.
How much do you want for this stuff I just stole from you?
Local game has been rather more spirited since the war.
It's fucking 200 apiece.
I wouldn't be able to. I was going around stealing stuff and selling it to the person I just stole from. Hey, the fuck am I?
Oh shit, I'm about to fucking die.
Take.
Bitch, you're fucking gay.
Any more stuff I can steal and sell to you? Yeah.
Wait, you're gonna get stoned?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Me.
But that's where we like first lived.
Yeah, I love that place. That place was awesome.
That wasn't where we first lived. That was our where we second lived. It was second or third one of those. Coffee cup, $5. Steak. Newspaper. She has newspapers and things. We still got the old books. No one wants books. No one wants books. How much were you giving me for this?
Medicinal or recreational?
How much were you giving me for this? The shopping basket I stole from you, and the vase. I legit traded this to him for one cap, and guess what he goes? Sells the shopping basket for 8 caps. And the vase for 4. He's trying to make profit. I'm like,
look how fucking glitched out my game is.
It's like, it looks like you're zoomed in.
No, it looks like I'm fucking, I have my bats on.
Please remember to secure.
What's up, bitch? Where you at?
Damn, you're one fat ass.
What would you do if it just killed you?
He has no arms. What's up, bitch? You can't hurt me. What the fuck?
Do you guys have anything I can drink from? Oh yeah, the area. Look at some water. But it doesn't help. I have this disease, so I don't know if I want to drink from that water again. Is it the one that makes you like more thirsty? So I'm gonna go back on the place and try to drink from the exact same water again. And I'm hungry.
Oh my fucking god, bitch. You're gonna fucking die.
This is really good. I have the perk that I don't get diseases from, like, water.
Damn. I was fashioning some glasses and cloud goggles.
Some glancing goggles.
Some money, whole shit ton. I guess
I'm just gonna grab this, like this soap and stuff. T-shirt. Dirty pillow. I'm just gonna grab everything I'm trying to set. Find a skull. Like that. Go to this trash can. Towards this next room. Hairbrushes sell for 2 apiece. That's nasty. I can sell this level 50 for 50 caps. Yeah, but it's almost broken.
Honestly, it only does like, hold on, stay right there. I'm gonna look at my room for my shotgun. Honestly, you should probably sell it because it only does 100 damage, and this is a level 30 and it's a 78.
Oh, thank God.
How much are you selling it for? Oh, damn, this thing sells for 100, 420. That's a lot of fucking caps.
That's what we thought about. That's what we thought about the spacesuits.
We sold them.
It didn't sell for 100 caps and 80. That's just their estimate value, I think.
I think it has to be like.
Watch. I'm gonna hit something and the blood's gonna come out.
What? Hold on, do it again.
One second.
What the fuck?
For everything and
level. When was the last last time we did it all.
For like a week or 2 weeks ago.
It's my second already. I would sleep during the day, but then I don't want to wake up in the middle, I mean, like, during nighttime, and then, like, having to do another all-nighter and then sleep again all day.
Yeah.
Every other day, I think I should do, like, an all-nighter, because then I'll, like, actually be tired. Oh my fucking god! What the fuck is that thing? Oh, what the fuck?
This is the ant.
Help me, Austin. Help me out.
I'm not out. I'm trying to find my way out.
I'm fucking scared right now.
Trying to find my way out.
What the fuck is it?
Where's the way out? Did they remove? Where did the doors go? I swear they made this place bigger. I swear doors used to be right there. I swear I remember doors being
right there. Please tell me I can't shoot through this. No. Hopefully it can't go through the door.
Where am I supposed to get out? I had a door. Give me this.
May I be of assistance?
Fuck you, bitch.
Take regen to help. I'm coming out there.
You like that, bitch?
What if it kills you one shot?
I ain't fucking scared of you, bitch. Oh, okay. I got some pretty shitty loot, but okay. Well, look, slippers! Can I wear them?
No. Yummy, yummy, double legs. Yummy, yummy, double legs.
Yum yum double
legs.
What? Oh shit, it's level 62.
Bowler hat, cold bottle. Where are you exactly?
I'm just gonna take Rattaway real quick.
Are you this way?
So, yeah, I'm at the houses.
There's multiple houses though. There's houses that way.
Do you have a stim pack I could have?
I don't think I have stims.
What the fuck just opened?
Door. I don't know if you're... So you're kind of by the fireplace? At the fire area? Fire station? I'm gonna go on to the fire station, I see you. Oh my gosh. It's the fireman right here.
Go a little tipsy, but okay. I want that broom. Looking sweet, my house is here.
Hi.
This is a good place to hide from.
How'd you get up there? Did you hop on the balcony? Just hop up there and then hop up there. Oh yeah, that's level 60. Yeah, you're level 60.
Not that hard to kill. Watch.
Yeah, but behind you.
Bitch. I'm about to die. I gotta go. Fuck, Austin, help me.
One's sitting. Oh. There's like four of them. Run! Here, get the fire station. Get the fucking stop. I gotta get to the fire station.
Your mom's gonna wake up.
I don't care. Thanks for running, game. You really help, don't you? Yeah, game. You're a big fucking help. Real help. Real big help.
Take out the biatch. This is a biatch.
for all fucking help, man. Game, thanks. You help a lot.
Those guys aren't hard to kill when it's just one of them.
When there's like seven of them.
I know, right?
If we were in a power armor, we might have lasted a little longer. I said, our fucking parts got
I really wore my power armor anymore.
You're not getting my bad. It
gives you health benefits, but not like.
Once I'm able to wear my T60, I'm probably gonna start wearing it more.
Damn, I have a lot of fucking shit. That's the bitch I killed.
No, it's not. No, it still has its head. You didn't kill it over here. You were in a house.
Am I going to the big house?
We should kill those fuckers. They're over my dead body, apparently. I go, oh yeah, you're the fucker, and we killed him, and then his buddy comes, and then seven over other of
I'm
his buddies.
I'm suffering from radworms, fucking radworms.
I hate radworms.
Dang, that's great. Time's actually going a little bit faster now.
Yeah, it's been like, what? Heh, fuckers. Why don't we should try to get them to come over here, and then we'll just hide up here and just shoot them. With a gun. Ready? I'm gonna get my plan and
oh
work.
My fucking bitch.
Oh my fucking bitch. Good grammar. Oh my fucking bitch. Hola, senor. Do you want tacos?
Oh.
You got trace beans? Trace rice? I'm guessing they went back or they despawned. You want a what?
A mutation.
Yeah, I want a health mutation where it gives me like 12 times health. See, this is a bitch you killed in here.
You fucking do that?
Yeah. Probably the other right springs things across the way I'm probably shooting at. Some mole people. They're over there somewhere. There's a dead body in here.
Got vodka. Let's go, I got Mentats, bro. I'm gonna get fucking wasted. Fucking take thousands of those. So you trying to kill me to take away my Mentats. When we first started playing, because he thought everything would drop. I started like popping Mentats, and he's like, come here, give me them. He's like, I want you to stop taking them. I'm like, okay, and I started taking more.
Like,
you remember when I'd like start like making everything purple?
Yeah, that was annoying. We're like, fucking stop, I guess what you do, just keep on eating them. We're like, stop, you're like, nom,
you're
nom,
like
nom,
what
nom.
The fuck is that? You're
no.
Like, confused, you're like, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, and then
I was confused
found
too. Like, oh, that's what it is.
God damn, you just sit there and spray? It's him, he's glitched. It just sounds like he's in there shooting. Yeah, beat him up and kill him, yeah, I'm gonna win. Are these the new people, the Feral Gold Reaver?
Yeah, we should go kill the fucking goat man thing.
The goat?
I heard it's fucking hard to kill.
Yeah, so why are we gonna go try to kill him?
We'll be completed shortly. Thank you for your...
You wanna turn on the light?
Why?
Cause it's gonna like, get... It's gonna make us more tired in the dark.
Can I get into this?
You wanna turn on the light?
No.
No? Fucking love the thunder.
Dude, you can't get to this thing. You legit can't. Look, would I be able to get to this? I'm gonna let. I'll be able to grab this. It's a fucking duffel bag.
I am going to go.
Can you shut up or I'm gonna fucking kill you? Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna go sell my stuff now.
Can I whip it? Can I grab one of these golf carts and just whip it? No.
Whip it and go to, like, Utah or something. Whoa.
You don't remember this? We're walking
oh, yeah.
by it. How old are you? 62.
You're not that hard to kill, especially
yeah.
those, is that the fat one?
But,
if it's a fat one, it's not gonna be hard to kill.
Yeah, but, I don't know where his friends are. If he does have any friends. No, he looks like he's like, he skipped arm day. He skipped, like, he has tricep day. God damn, bitch. Oh,
Oh yeah, he has friends. Run. Robots. I need your guns right now. Guns. Shoot him. Shoot him. Stop! Focus on him!
Kid freaks out and fucking dies.
You're gonna be a great shame. I did have a stim pack I could have gave you.
Whoa, I thought you were a shot.
You bitch. Oh, that's great. Bro, I knew that kid had friends. I knew it. I knew that kid had friends. Cause I'm like,
you couldn't see him, but that's the thing.
Yeah, I couldn't see him, but I said, if he has friends, then I'm not gonna leave.
I fried your souls for fucking 5, nice.
I don't know if I want to come back over here. His friends are probably sleeping in the grass. I want to run back, but at the same time, I don't want to. Because I'm scared I'm going to get attacked.
That would be cool, a split screen, if we made a stream with just split screen, showing your screen and my screen.
That would be annoying. Cool. Because you can't see everything.
I've already stolen like 600 caps from this guy. Well, almost.
You've stolen 600 caps?
Not stolen, but like, rigging them.
No, they don't, you don't rig them. They rig you. Because they sit there and just sell it for like an extra price. Like,
Look at my fucking caps right now. I started out with 300, I'm at 800 right now.
You started out with 600.
Huh?
You started out with 600.
No, I started out with 300.
You started out with 600. I saw 600.
No, remember? Look here, I'll go to my stream.
You started out with just 600 right there. I saw it. You were at 600. I physically remember seeing it. You're at 600.
I'll put my mic's on.
Can I run? Do I run? Fucking, where are the robots? Where are the robots? Thanks for shooting them after I'm dead. Check mine. Because I muted you, dumbass. Check my stream. No, it's escalating. Unless your sound's not up.
Say hello.
Hello.
Yeah, yours is on.
I think you fucking might.
Huh?
Here, I'll unmute you and see if I can hear you.
I don't know what the fuck's wrong with me. Yeah, yours is on.
I think you fucking might. Here, I'll
unmute
you and see if I can hear you. Pause it. Talk.
Hello, hello?
I can hear you.
I know, but I think I fucking turned off my mic. Is where I could go to my broadcast settings?
I don't think so, maybe.
May I be of assistance?
Did your vases respawn?
All clear. This sector is secure.
All clear. This sector is secure. in broadcast, audio in broadcast. You're retarded.
Okay, sorry about that. I was talking to myself.
Yeah, for what? How many? How long? Like 30 minutes?
Like an hour. Sorry, I got a new well, not really new PlayStation, but it's just because I fucked up mine a while ago.
You threw it at the wall.
No, I had reset everything.
Yeah.
You remember that. When I fucking came over to your house and I had reset everything.
Yeah, because you're retarded. I'm gonna go into this West Virginia room. Turn this shit down.
Dude, what the fuck? I sold this for like $4 and it's 54 now.
That's what I'm saying. He grabs it and rips people's off for it. A little noobs. Oh, not
noobs. Make sure I can take this guy's.
I'm overcumbered.
That's fine.
Hola, senor. Como esta, muy bien.
Good.
Riva.
See, these are good to collect because they're just so heavy. You get like one cap out of them just for like stupid shit. You can find easily.
What the fuck? Do you want to fuck? So, $3 for golf balls. Golf tee. Buttons. You can sell this for $4. Like, it sells for $50. I don't know if I want to do it. A super sledge sells for $10. Wardrobe $20.
Honestly, I might pick up some weapons to sell.
I go to my stash box and pick some weapons up that I don't use anymore.
What the fuck is this picture?
I don't know, you took a picture of my wolf a while back because you thought it was cool. Duh. Oh yeah, I need a stash box. Do you have a stash box here? Yeah. Let me get some weapons I need. This machine gun sells for 117 caps. Yeah, I don't use it.
You should sell it because I know where more are.
You know where some are.
Oh yeah, I remember the alien blaster. I gave you that shit.
Yeah, that was like when we first started playing.
Gotta get my bag, guys.
It's only 22 damage.
You never ate your Lunchables.
Yeah, I know, because I was... Don't worry about it. I'll eat it later.
Can you hand me my bag?
You fucker! You ran my Lunchable over. You dick. My bad.
I'm actually gonna see if this charges. Oh, it's at 45%.
I could sell this for 275 caps. But it's a Bursky the Dragon. I can sell this broadsider for 93. This chain baseball bat. I can sell for 20 caps. Yeah, give me that. I can sell this little 50 for 187 caps. This is my highest selling one, because it's 175 caps.
Oh shit, Berserks.
Yeah, but it's... I honestly might keep it, because
it looks pretty sick.
230.
You have fucking a gamma rifle?
Yeah.
Where'd you get that?
I don't know, I think I just found it, or got it from the supply drop. Oh, this fully shoot that one, too, so this one.
Oh shit.
Minigun 100.
Oh, you have a fucking minigun?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't found any.
Death Claw gun.
That thing's fucking insane.
99 damage.
Wait, what? Hold on, let me see. Stay there real quick. Honestly, if it's not doing that much damage, I think this thing does like 70.
So it's a level 40.
Let me see. Mine does 114. That thing, you need to fucking sell it. This thing's shit.
That's my only Death Claw gun, though.
And it's fucking level 40.
300?
$300?
Holy shit. I might sell it.
Honestly,
it does 24 damage. And should I sell for $300?
This is a pretty good sound, huh?
turn down just a little bit.
Your mom's gonna wake up and be like, you guys are still
awake. She'll be like, you guys are still awake. I'll be like, this thing sells for 382.
You should tell your mom that you're not awake. Oh, please. Okay. Awesome,
yeah, you didn't know I had this. Every time you shoot, it gives you 15 rads, though.
Oh, shit. 15? It's fucking shit. Just imagine, because I played Battle Royale and I got that gun, and it sprays. It goes. Just imagine. You fucking bite instantly.
Oh, look, she's online.
Probably update it. Sorry, we're doing a stream, you can't play with me.
We're doing an all-night stream. Should I sell this board cider? Should I sell this board cider?
Yeah, that's not good. 200 damage, though.
I don't know.
The cannonballs are... It takes forever to load up, but still.
I can sell... I'm just looking at guns I can sell.
Honestly, hold on. I'm gonna go to this railway, because I'm in a really good place to get weapons.
I just can't believe this thing sells for 200.
Possibly have hyenas. Okay, stay there for me, so I can just teleport back to you. Yeah, I'm gonna roll up my pants, but it's kinda hot in here now.
This thing sells for 244, but it only does 29 damage. This minigun only does 20 damage at the same time it sprays. I have this head. Is this thing? I don't know if I'm ever going to use this because this is 5.56 ammo. It's level 45.
I might take off my shirt. It's fucking hot.
It's getting hot because we're both having our fingers on.
That helps if you look like go under it and look like right under it. Can I open the window?
It's raining. You can crack the door open a little bit. You know, I don't really use this one. Wave laser rifle.
Honestly, it might cut it down half the price, though. Honestly.
I'm gonna go sell these.
Chill, chill.
Machine gun. That only sells for 25 caps.
Late at night, she's kinda chill.
That's stupid. All these sell for barely any caps.
You remember where our recent place we lived? Ready to jump out the window.
Now it doesn't sell for as much as it says.
Is your mom a heavy sleeper? Check out the 50 cal machine gun.
25 cal. But it said like 125 when I was in there.
I think that's selling to players. Okay. She just ate your cookie.
It's not good, that's chocolate. Get out. Fucking stop. You're gonna have to scorch now. Get out. Open the door. Let it out. It's not good. It's actually bad for them. They have chocolate in it.
They can have a little bit, which is not a
lot.
Yeah,
but that was half of a cookie, Aiden. I barely ate half of it. I didn't even eat half of the cookie. She ate half of it.
Yeah,
I feel bad hitting her, but she's not. She doesn't learn. Like, I know. I legit. We sit there and we when she pit, like when she would eat stuff or like do anything bad, we sit there and shove her nose in it, and she would just do it over and over again. She's a troublemaker. That dog. Doing it, but it's some way they've got to learn.
You have to do the same to my dog. She barks a lot.
It hurts me to do it because it's like.
Yeah, you have to teach them.
You have to teach them, but at the same time, it's like you feel so bad after. Like, it's just like the adrenaline. It's the adrenaline. You just sit there and hit him, and then after.
You don't want him getting hurt like that.
Yeah, but like you hit them because you're like pissed off, and then after you calm down, you're like.
Sorry,
you're like, oh god, like you feel super sorry for them.
weapons farm to get this weapons farm. This is a pretty good place to get weapons. What kind of this? Aw, oh, shit, it's a shitty one.
I have 300 caps. I might just sell this machine gun. How much does it sell for? 117, so I'm probably gonna go to my vendor and sell it for 117. I go to my house. Sell it for 117. You wanna come teleport over to me?
Huh?
You wanna come teleport over to me? Okay, just try and teleport over to me just so not the cat. Is that a fart? That sounds like a person, like, ah.
Is this like an elephant?
An elephant?
Hell yeah, dude.
This sounds like a freaking person. Like, what do you get elephants from? I hate that one, because one time I actually thought I got an Amber Alert. No, I was legit sleeping, listening to music, I hear, argh! I'm like, sleepy. Like, I was, like, just relaxing, just, like, kind of, like, chilling out, like, and I hear, argh! I'm like,
I went to Montana once, and Amber Alerts went on, turned on in the middle of the night, and me and my mom, because we're sleeping on the couch, because my grandpa's kind of being a weirdo, and, like, started inviting a whole bunch of people to the house, and, made him sleep in our bed. And so we sleep on the couch, we wake up, and then me and my mom start looking at each other, like, what the fuck? And then we go over, and it says Amber Alert, and I'm like, wait.
Well, what if you guys woke up in the back of the car? Like, what if you guys woke up in the back of the car, and the Amber Alert started going off? And, like, you look in it for two missing people. I might sell this. I'm selling this for 50 caps.
You like this one?
Yeah. That sells for 117, so you're here. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the house. Hey, someone's at your house. Level 10.
Probably
looking
at my shit.
No, that's not your house.
Oh.
No, where's my hat? Are you kidding me, man? Are you kidding me? That's retarded. No one's even near my house.
Did you get? Oh, fuck you, bitch.
I didn't get raided. Unless someone came and destroyed my thing.
You have mutated to gain egghead.
I don't know. Look in third person. I said look in third person.
I want to show you. Egghead. Intelligence makes me smart. What makes my strength go down?
Yeah, you're not that smart.
Yeah, I'm smarter.
Yeah, and watch you, you're about to die. I'm done, bro. Why the fuck does this game hate me, man?
Did you get an alert when you first got in?
No.
Whenever it says your camp's been moved.
Well, I don't know. Maybe I did, but I don't remember getting it. I'm going to your water purifier. I need some water.
Go into your thing real quick.
What do you mean my thing?
Go into, like, you move camp. I'm going to see if it costs money. It costs money, so it must be costing. Something must be close.
Who? I want to leave the server and go to another one. They try to spawn my house.
Oh, shit.
Is this Kendrick?
Yeah.
It's a little peep.
Oh, shit.
You ain't that intelligent, are you now?
Oh,
I'm going to the bathroom.
Let's play Fallout.
got pranked, boy. They changed his name. They changed his name again.
I feel like he wastes more money on his name than his
games. I have to pay money to change your name.
$5.
Everyone you pay $5 to change so your name.
Tonight on Freeform.
Hey, you're up.
It's the summer premiere of Good Trouble.
What should I do about you, Kelly?
You should probably fire me. This is huge.
Yep.
Fox calls it TV's first good Gen Z drama. All of those guys are expecting to fail. Sexist nerds. Fall down.
You can't save me!
Stand up. What they'd appreciate is a raise or paint.
This will follow you for your entire life. Don't you get that? Good Trouble.
Spotify Premium lets you play all the songs you're really in love with without any ads. You know the ones that get your heart racing, the ones that sometimes make you cry, the ones you broke up with for a bit but can't help going back to. With Premium, your music's never interrupted, so it's just you and the tunes. For a limited time, you can get 3 months of Premium for 99 cents. Tap the banner to get acquainted.
Spilled your red wine, Bounty picks up spills quicker, and is 2 times more absorbent than the leading ordinary brand.
Getting back into the game.
Bounty, the quicker picker.
Suck my ass.
You're like 36.
Fuck me.
Damn, I want the 62, bro.
Spotify Premium lets you play the perfect song for however your kids are.
Yeah.
So whether you're a dancing
movie, wait. Oh yeah, Austin.
So,
didn't you left your Fallout?
Then I was what?
Didn't you left your Fallout to in a different house?
No.
Huh. Y'all wanna play Nuclear Winter?
No.
I paused it.
Because it gives you XP and caps.
X isn't bad though.
This is an X.
I know.
He said, I know. You don't even know, bruh.
I do. Oh my god. Okay, whatever.
That's a cap. That's
Star Lord. You like this kind of music? No.
Bruh. Why do you both need your mic? Doesn't even matter. I really don't care.
Why am I spawning?
Okay, you can invite me.
To my team?
No, I'm in Austin.
Okay.
And then I'll invite you.
Wait, to your world? God dang it. I join your world.
Austin.
Well, I'm joining you, so. Hopefully it joins with him.
I can't invite you.
I'm selling stuff if you guys want to buy stuff.
I'm selling stuff.
Yeah, I'm sorry, ammo, guns, stuff like that, implants.
God, he's fucking... Are you gonna shoot him? Jesus Christ. My turrets are fucking broken. I hate this area. Honestly, I would rather live where you live. My shit gets attacked. Too much.
Go to my camp. Let me join first and then invite me to the team.
I'm not on the internet right now.
Oh shit, I can move my fucking biz too.
Huh? No, you haven't joined. What? Dude, I'm swearing. I swear there's something out here. Like, in our world. I swear there's actually something out here. Because the water will go. Here. Boom. And the water will shake in. Boom. Again. Like some big-ass footsteps. I just did it again. It's like...
Oh my god, how many mole rats are fucking at my house? Oh my god, switch to the fucking bat. You're gonna join my thing. Since you didn't invite to. I'll invite you again. Yeah, I'm guessing. Yes, your camp's not here. Yeah, but I should still see it because you have your vendor. I can't repair any of the warmer steel.
I'm gonna go to this special place real quick.
I should actually like put some Nuka-Cola in here. Cool. You can just like open it. They need to add the Nuka-Cola door.
That'd be cool.
Is that Zooey?
I'm
Zooey.
Zooey, that's when me and him first like started to play. I remember when I got
lost. Remember when he was fat back then? Remember like when his character was like fat?
Around. He fucked around all the time with the game. He fucking, remember when he fucking turned his face super fucking ugly?
Yeah.
That was funny, bro. We should be like the funny god in this game. Like the ugly god.
See, I wanna get this armor. It looks like the primal, like the...
You should buy that blue orb.
No, I only have 40 atoms. I don't know.
I have like 500.
So you can't buy that. You get to buy a clown suit for 600.
Oh yes, we got some ghost meat on right now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, do you know this one?
Mm-hmm. What I want to do is I want to get the tinfoil hat outfit and then get the Nuka Quantum hat.
That'd be cool. Oh, mohawk.
And you should buy the mohawk with the sideburns.
That'd be cool. Well, let's go. This is a pretty good one. Look at this.
That's all rap is now, it's just mumble.
Not this though.
I know, but I'm just saying, I'm joking around like Lil Pump is like.
Lil Pump doesn't really rap fast though, he doesn't go.
That's
more like, hey, skid it. Hey, skid it. Bitch in the back, hey, skid it. That
shit's annoying. The Fallout 4.
I had that at once.
Who am I supposed to be?
The Aiden shop. I remember I made this thing with my brother. It was called the Aiden shop, so if he did some good stuff, I'd give him money.
I have that! What the fuck? Should I put that as my emblem? There's a baseball bat. It's a knife. It's a fucking... Waggies. Waggies.
Yeah, it's called Waggies.
Waggies. I don't know if I want the baseball bat one or that one.
I only have
250,
fuck.
At least we had 600. Buddy, it's not caps, okay?
Mohawk, man.
You can buy the mohawk.
I could, but then that's all my money.
Yeah, at least you have money. What am I supposed to mean? Like,
so
if I ever, if I want to get both, so the 1,000, 900, 1,000, 1,100. So I need 1,100. So if I want to buy the Nuka Quantum hat and the thing.
This is a really good building, so. Yeah, this is like the one of the new things. It's supposed to be a goat that shoots stuff out of its back and it pees on you. I watched the thing.
You can buy the sign. You can buy the Mothman billboard. You can buy the Mothman billboard, the West Virginia billboard.
Buy that thing.
The neon sign. Honestly, I might, if I can, I might buy the EA bundle.
The EA bundle?
The E3, not EA. Football uniform, of course.
Well, that's cool.
No, it's not. Where's my baseball uniform?
You could find one.
Shut up.
What Fallout 4 was like, you could, there was a little, literally, fuck, you could go to Boston Red Sox, fucking.
So why isn't it not if you can go to the, fuck, I forgot what it's called.
Survival stuff, what was this? Oh, it's kinda cool looking. Look how cool that looks.
Have you seen the hunter's outfit?
Oh shit, there's a Wendigo.
Have you seen the hunter's outfit? The vest, hunter vest.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, I wish I could buy it.
The scientists.
Gotti yaddy.
Well, that looks actually.
Oh, this song's pretty stupid.
This actually looks pretty cool, the scientist.
Yeah, it does. Yes, let's go somewhere, Kendrick. I could almost buy this, bro.
Yeah, the mask. Yeah, I saw those.
Damn it, dude, I wish. Ooh, that's cool. You should, that's like an easy thing to get in Fallout 4. That helmet.
You should buy the Nuka Quantum. You're only 50 away. I want to get the 10-foil one.
Is there a way I could look at my missions? Take photos.
You can buy the power, the Vault Boy, and Vault Girl power armor helmets. Just for every helmet, it's in the Vault Boy. See? The football mat.
Collect caps.
See, there's the backpacks.
Oh, okay, I see. Collect caps.
Challenges. Daily.
Collect caps on savage.
Kill feral ghouls in nuke regions. Level up while.
Reach level 40. Ooh, I'm almost there.
Take a camera picture of a sneaky player in the Sugar Grove's missile silo. Take a camera picture of a Sultron and an iBot together. Take a camera picture of Direction weekly. Claim the workshop Tyler Country Dirt Track for 30 atoms. Consume different types of alcohol. Kill enemies in graph time.
Oh, that's gonna be a hard one. Take a picture of an Assaultron and an iBot together.
Yeah, that's what I have that one too. Survival mode. Down on the farm. Salt of the earth.
What's that one? Take pictures of different types of scissors? Like bugs?
Character. Collect caps. 700. I'm so close.
Oh, okay. These are the ones I want to
do. Explore alpacas for 7,600 hours.
Use different kinds of bobbleheads.
Fully rank up perk cards. 7. Reach over overseer rank 1. Unlock overseer rank 1 once.
Find survival.
Look. Unlock overseer rank 1. 1 once. Vault 51 jumpsuit.
Yo, y'all know what'd be cool? What I'm excited for? Huh. I'm excited for the next big update because they're gonna add humans back.
Yeah, you told me about that.
It's fall. It's from fall. I'm so excited for that.
I remember, I used to like live up here. I used to live up here, like kind of up here. And like I got raided. Remember when that one time the people with the RPG shot at me? You weren't there. Yeah, I think it was me, Whip, and I don't know if it was Whip Friend or Zooey, but some guys came and shot my base with the RPG. We're sitting there fucking killing my base and everything. I'm like, what the fuck did I do to you? Like, legitimate. Like, they were trying to kill me. They just sat there and kept on blowing my base up and shit. I couldn't do anything. Every time I would spawn, they would kill me. So I couldn't, like, leave. I mean, I could, yeah, but, like, I was trying to get payback and kill them and take their shit. We killed one and then one came with the RPG and blew us up. And we found a vault, what was it, 97? Yeah, vault 94. Finger on the trigger, I don't mess with no one either. Finger on the trigger, I don't mess with no one. This guy's a level 208.
Shit, can you say he has 20 skin packs?
Who? This guy.
I'm gonna go look at his base.
Hopefully he's selling them for cheap. I
fucking fire.
This guy down here?
It's down
here. No, but I already went up to that one. This guy has zero skin packs.
Whoa!
This one. Wait, you're not even at his base for me. Because this is the one with the 20 syntax. You're all the way over there.
Yeah, run away, you bitch. Scared of me. Whoa. Okay, where's the guy's fucking vending machine?
What? There was an elevator here behind you.
He has an elevator in his fucking house?
I'm guessing so.
He's got a pretty good base, I'm not gonna lie. What is this thing doing? I'm overcomer.
Thank you.
What the fuck is blowing up?
I think he's getting nuked or something. Yeah, he's getting bombed. He's got someone's.
Whoa.
No, it's his turrets. It's killing the bear.
Cool.
The missile turret.
I'm gonna get some XP from this a lot.
Going Yagwai. Hold 200.
Oh, he's got a fusion.
Oh, he got a huge generator. That thing powers like 1,000.
Really?
Yeah, that thing is like 1,000
power. That must be good. Ooh.
Holy shit.
Oh, I thought that said sperm.
He sits there and masturbates and sells it for 11.
Oh, 5 caps for one?
Is there number 15?
That's actually a good deal. I don't know, for 20.
For 20?
But they're diluted, so.
Huh?
They're diluted ones, so.
Is that bad?
It still gives you help, but like.
Go check that one. Are they all the same?
Yeah.
Wait, what's that guy's name? Let's see if I can see him.
No, yeah. I can buy this from him for. Dang, this guy's actually pretty good.
This guy's K I R. I'm gonna try to find him and see what level he is. Because that guy that you're at, he's level 208. I'm running while I'm walking by.
Someone's got booty raped over there.
Now the fear of goals, like.
Good. I like this guy's face. Whoa, like, this is pretty good.
I mean, he's got a pretty, to me, that looks like a good area to get, like.
It looks pretty good. There's that Yagwai there, that thing might be pretty difficult, but.
And with his turrets, bro, he's probably racking in the XP every time someone goes over to his base. Those turrets just, and he's just.
Like, explores and sees the Yagwai.
And then he runs over to his base.
That would suck if you go in front of him, it'd kill you.
It could, yeah, but at the same time. Oh, yeah, he has the frozen thing.
Cool.
He has the frog, yeah.
How do you even make those?
I think I know how. I think I could try because I think probably seen a glass bottle and a frog. I think that's all you really need is the glass
that's
bottle.
Super cool. more things work. It's like cramped.
He's like,
on the block. Blood drip. Yeah, my sauce. I'm gonna take this bed. Who needs to make this bed? The punch bowl is empty. Fuck me.
And these vases are here. I'm just gonna stack up on these vases. I'm gonna see how many caps I'm gonna get. I'm gonna grab all these vases and see how many vases I have at the end of this.
Oh shit, I found a fucking site.
You did? He's by a bomb site?
Yeah.
Dude, that's probably why he lives over there.
Fucking go.
It's like a bomb site?
Yeah.
That's probably why he lives over there. So he can go bomb people.
Probably does, like.
He probably does. Someone fucks with him, he's trying to be like, you wanna fucking die?
I honestly don't really wanna go down there though, cause there's just a whole bunch of shit.
Yeah, remember when that one time when you did the glitch and then you died? No, you were down there trying to activate it, and then you died, and it was only a one time thing that you could go down there.
No, I didn't die. It wouldn't tell me to
go. No! Someone came through and collected all the vases already.
That was me.
You already came?
That was the one, that first one I was telling you about.
Wow. Can you move? I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I can make you one of these rifles if you want.
What rifle?
This tactical piercing arm. Automatic. No, it's not that level one. It's this one. It does 40 damage. Because look, I just have to take off the scope, but it turns into a hardened combat rifle. It's not as good as it's not as good as mine. But it's still does 40 damage.
You can give it to me if you want.
Yeah, I'm gonna actually take buff. I might take some drugs buff out. I took a little bit of steroids, but I am okay.
I remember when I was living at your house.
What?
When we first came, I didn't want to build a house, and I was living at your house.
And it didn't really work too well.
No, because I was like, because I didn't have a bed and stuff, so I'm like, I'm good.
And then I finally taught you how to build. You're like, how do you do this?
Well, now I know how to do it. So I'm gonna get 20 caps, not bad. I have 358 caps.
What?
I have 358 caps. Is that guy using his power armor?
You beat him up?
Yeah, get fucking killed? Yeah, I would rather not.
Oh shit, that sounds good.
I got hoes calling. Put some Jacob Sartorius.
Oh shit, what the fuck is that? Why the fuck are you shooting at a chicken? Sorry, chicken.
Jesus, dude.
Holy shit, I didn't know chickens spawned.
Dude, this guy's got the cool armor.
Huh?
The cool face. I love that armor. There's no body. Is that a jetpack? You have a jetpack?
No,
he has a jetpack. Do you have one? Have you had one?
I had one in Fallout 4. They don't last long. Like, they you could use them, and then you'd come down, and then they refill up. They're cool, but, like, at the same time, they just go down.
I mean, fuck the goals. You fly, they have a minigun.
That's a good thing. Honestly, hold on, I'm gonna see if I can do this.
I'm like, oh, I'm gone.
I don't really like this song.
This song? It's okay.
Oh shit. Austin, I got you, oh shit, hold on, they're actually the same thing. Okay, I got you the rifle I got. I like it, it works pretty good.
Has someone already come through and, like, stole the hairbrushes? Because the hairbrushes are, like,
Is you have to buy it.
I'm not buying your fucking gun. You keep it.
You want it? I'll give it to you.
Yeah, yeah. Yo, look at what stuff. It's a girl in a dress. It's the best person in the power armor.
She's pretty thick, huh?
When did they add these cooking stations? Why don't they add these big cooking stations? She's just like throwing this meat in a pot.
Okay, tell me when you want it, because I'm going to transfer it over to my box.
So you're going to give it to me for free?
Yeah, I will.
I'm going to pay like one cap. I know I have caps, I don't want to spend my caps. Diamonds by the bowl, I'm not going to get me wrong.
Honestly, I bet you could sell all my fucking junk for like at least 1,000. Because look at all this fucking junk I have. Actually, it's like all of
the stuff. I wish I could come through and grab all these Nuka-Colas and then sell it to her.
Yeah.
I wonder if I grab my Nuka-Cola bottles and this will if it's so. I'm gonna go to my house and I'm gonna sell my turret.
Oh, that's a lot of fucking ammo. 38.38.
That's a lot of damage.
Look how much 38 ammo
I think 44. I had
1,200. I got
800
for you.
10 mm. I'll show you. I want to see how much
I have. What do I have here? Oh, I put a whole shit ton of
it. 200.
Oh, yeah, I forgot how many, wait, what? I should have more missiles.
I think my shit's getting destroyed. God damn it! No, fuck him!
Why are you fucking stash?
Because I hate living here. Because these fucking mole rats just come and my turrets are dead and I don't have enough steel to repair them. I have 1,959 for 244.
I have some ammo for my
this gun.
It's
45. I think I'm selling
45. So you're selling it for me.
You don't have to buy the whole fucking thing. You buy like some. You don't have to buy like everything. So 0.45 for 5 caps. I can change the price. Oh my god, dude.
It's like, damn, this lady's thick. See what she looks like. Hey, ma'am. Oh, what the fuck?
Did it really just like cancel the show? Can you get out? I didn't even look at my stuff. I just took it out and now it's not there. I'm trying to see where it is. Shoot me, you're gonna fucking kill you. I thought you're going to repair my stuff. Thanks. You can place it wherever you want. Put it up by the stairs.
Why not place the existing office? Fucking hell. Come on!
build a generator.
I want this one. Laser turret would be fucking cool to have. Honestly, I'm gonna put some of these down too, so you might want some.
Missile turret. Shotgun turret. Heavy laser turret.
Laughing at you.
I'm back. I lost connection.
What time is it there? What time is it there?
Almost, it's 3:12. Yeah, over here in Texas, yeah. I'm always up 24/7.
Aiden, can I get this bed?
I do, but only at daytime sometimes. I'm trying to get my schedule right. Yeah. Is that GTA 5 music? Yeah, because he has it on GTA 5, that's why.
What do you need? You need leather.
Yo, Austin.
Yeah, what's up?
What do you have for trading?
Some ammo and stuff.
Oh yeah, but for high level stuff, it's not. What type? Do you use 5mm?
What?
Do you use 5mm? Can I have it all? See about that, I cannot use 45 ammo a lot. Yeah, I have a freaking lever action. No, that's 85 damage. If it's not, that's something 38. A lot of 38. I have 1,000 of it, but I still use it a lot. Right now, I had 1,000, and I freaking went all the way to 700. That's how much I use it.
That's the head. That's creepy. And then, that's
all. If you give me 27, 45, 27, 500.
Where are you?
At my house.
Ed. Just wait.
Let me invite.
You're right here, what the heck?
This thing. That's fucking creepy. The Wendigo?
Imagine seeing that thing.
No. Call the like. Imagine seeing 50 of them. Have you seen that one video where the person's laying in the bed and you see all the hands sticking through like the walls? Imagine if that's actually real.
Let me put my cam. Actually, I have 800 now. I just checked. I thought I have 1,000. That's a little for me though. It's a lever action. No, But you don't know how much I like this thing. I eat a lot. Go to my camp. And then you can see what you can buy. Why can I not place it here? What the heck? Oh my god, I have to place it so far.
Destroy my fucking generator, man. I don't have the materials if you want to fix this shit.
No. So
can I build?
Selling stuff? Okay, good. Yeah.
The fusion cord? Fucking bitch, dude.
What the heck? It is. They're not easy to find. Yeah, but all the... You know, retarded people will buy it. It's level 35 and it does 170 damage. You have to look at the damage. I saw them all. There were two caps each, though. I'm selling Radaways if you want to buy some. Let me see how much you have. 95. It's a little bit. Look. Yeah, look what I use for that stuff. Ready?
It's a little. Catch me outside. It's a little wicky.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at what he shoots. Yep. No, explosive. Yeah. You wanna see all my power armors?
No.
Yes, you do. Look at this. Just come over here. Is that gonna be that? Why? Bruh. Do you fast travel over there? Caps they have?
Oh, someone commented.
I have, 3,728 caps. 3,728 caps. not so much half.
Let me check my
All of those caps came from selling and winter, nuclear winter.
Still some. For me? I don't have razors anymore. Huh? I can't hear you, this music's so loud. Two people are watching this for me. My friend from like elementary school.
They got all my power armors. Yo, look at all these power armors. That's awesome. Austin. Look at this.
I still need to make my minor armor.
I got the excavator, the X1, Nuka Koala Quantum. Oh shit, I just picked that up.
I need the excavator one, like the mining one. I just haven't done that mission.
I have the 60 T60 Nuka-Cola T51 45 and
you
I have
see mine?
The old chest set.
You wanna
helm,
see mine?
Power
I have
armor.
The best power armor ever. Your
what
your
is
power
it?
Armor will ever be this. Boom. T51.
That's not T51.
Yeah it is.
Is it?
This is T51.
I have T51 right here. With, it's new color though.
Yeah, I have paint on, but I don't know how to equip the paint.
The what?
All the armor. And take
no,
off
I don't.
All the armor.
For what?
For my.
To put new color?
No, like for my armor. I don't have the new color. I have a paint though.
Oh, just go to the power station at my base, and
I have a power station at my base.
Okay.
You should come look at what I'm selling. I'm selling like really good stuff. Yeah.
I just need Raider armor.
Is that one, like the one that looks like the fucking primal?
Yeah.
I need the excavator.
But it's a pain in the ass to find, to like get.
Yeah, it's like
you could find it everywhere. It's fucking hard. I bought a helmet from someone. Yeah, I was playing with this British girl.
Ooh.
And in Fallout.
What?
I was playing with this British girl in Fallout. And then she was like fucking
steel?
Role
fuck
playing
that,
shit.
I don't have steel, man.
You fucking steel?
Yeah, it's too steel to paint my shit. I don't have steel. Yeah. You need plastic, oil, and steel. No, I don't know why you need oil, but alright.
You do need oil. Paint
I know,
comes
I said
from oil.
I know, but I'm saying I don't know why you need oil. Oh, I think all you would need is paint.
No, paint you shit. Need oil to mix it.
Yeah, but if I'm just having paint, if I just already bought the colors, why do I need oil to mix the paint?
I don't know.
Okay. Play some steel guitar.
I did so much grinding for this game. Disgusting.
Who is dead in the back?
I'm gonna destroy your base.
Don't destroy my base. Come on now.
No, I'm destroying,
You better fucking not.
What's it called?
You better fucking not.
I'm destroying the coffee desk and everything.
The what? Go watch
my watch. Why do I need a watchman? Well, that's your fault. It's your base, not my phone.
Oh my god, it's almost broken.
Destroying your mom's nipples.
Huh?
As he shoots three shots, double barrel shots, into the ground. Nothing. Yo, where'd you get that suit, dog? Huh?
My suit?
Yeah, run that suit. Give me that suit. Run it right now.
I bought it.
Run it. I want to hit you with the bullet bag. Now give me your suit. Right now.
You can't. Suit. I bought it from the timer shop.
Fuck. Give me the suit. I'm gonna kick your ass with this woofer, bro. Wait.
Man.
I thought I'd drop it. Oh, hell no. You ugly as fuck. You look way better with the fucking mask on. Dude, there's $1 million. There's $1 million caps right there. On the ground. Alcohol.
Can I upgrade my lever action? Check. To make it better. Plans? Yeah.
I'm just thinking I'm selling plans.
Like good plans.
I don't know. I don't know if I'm selling good plans or not. You like the wind chimes in my guy's face?
Does the suppressor make it even like, does it make it worse?
Does what?
Does it lower the damage to suppressors?
I think so, maybe, I don't know.
If it does, then I need to remove this.
He scraped my wiffle bat.
Suppressors sound fire and improve per shot recoil. Improve recoil control and reduce its range. Ah, it doesn't do anything with damage, okay.
I suddenly made my excavator armor. I still have the mission, I still haven't made my excavator armor. Suck me. Oh. Let me see what this trash boy's selling. Medium generator for 100. Caps. Automatic pipe rifle.
20, 15, 25, 30, 20.
Let's go. Let's go. Grab it. Oh, let's go. Yeah, I collected caps. I can build a broom. Did I get it? What does that just give you? Like 800? I got it too. And I also got like 40 atoms for getting like 1,000 like from the 700 caps, like total. Jesus Christ, what are you shooting at?
I just got 195 caps. I shot those back, so not bad.
195 caps too.
You did too?
Yeah.
For what?
Aiden just went and finished his Nuka Shine mission, and we all got 195 caps. It's because we're all in the squad. Sure, have a great day. You're thumbing up. Have a great day. Great. You can't see the T, it's just great. Great day, have a great day.
Yo, I can craft fusion cores. I can craft fusion cores. Do you have any purified water? Yoink, my purified water now? Yeah, I do. Why? Nabby.
How come?
See, I have a lot of girls on there, so. That's new though. I don't. Yeah, but I know them, and then if they're like, oh, ooh, yeah, so. Then why would. Gay though. That count as gay. Fine. It's an old account though, okay? Okay. It's called Master Juan 78.
my mic was dead. Yes. It's funny how this plugs in, but the only reason why it's dead, it runs on batteries because you have to switch it on. You can go to Xbox, PlayStation.
Yeah, you can get wireless ones of those.
Yeah, but
honestly, these look nicer. If these ones were wireless, I'd rather buy that one because they're still Turtle Beach, but they look like they're
slick looking, whatever you want to call it.
It's not my favorite. Isaiah got some for his birthday. I might get some though because they're kind of nice.
I didn't really like my Bluetooth ones.
What?
I said I didn't really like my Bluetooth ones.
Why?
I had the PlayStation ones, and don't buy the PlayStation ones because these sides right here, they will just fall off. Like it will fall off.
Well, Xbox and PlayStation are the same ones except different colors.
I'm talking about the PlayStation ones. If you're ever gonna buy wireless headsets, do not buy the PlayStation ones. Honestly, I'm gonna turn my comments on. I swear, if your fucking thumbnail was me with my Wolf of Wall Bat. Hey, let's check your stream. It's me, my Wolf of Wall Bat. Yeah, it's 6 viewers? Go check what I had. Go out. You don't need to look at your phone, you stupid. It didn't show. Oh, because I'm not appearing online. Let me appear online. Sick, you had 6 people watching? What the fuck? When was this?
Like 20 before.
I had like. Dude, there's people that had like 1,000.
Oh shit!
What? Wait, let me have one. Let me have some. Bitch! No! You asshole! I'm closing my location. I'm gonna kill myself. No. Holy no. Shit. No, you're gonna be an asshole and do it. No, I'm server hopping. I'll be right back. I'm sure we're happy. I'm gonna go find some more.
Oh, look, more right here.
Yeah, fuck off, yeah. Suck my dick. My server hop. Fuck off!
I fucking see those two, and then I open it, and there's fucking many of them.
Many?
Yeah, many.
You mean lots? Hey, yeah. are you gonna look how many people
Shut
I had?
Shut the fuck up.
Is that a show? It's not gonna be trending, Aiden.
I'm going now.
Jeez, don't sneeze your headset off. Ew, that was disgusting. I saw it hanging out your nose. Cucky. Yeah, boy, he's being real hard. You're just gonna just go to freaking friends. I saw my thing. Okay, I'll be a bitch then.
Wait, where?
Go on the friends. Whatever you did, okay, go back up. Back up.
What's trending?
God damn. Down.
Oh, activities, that's what it would be. Oh.
Really? It's gonna sell yours too and she won't show mine? I'm gonna give a dislike on your video.
Hell no,
how would you want to bet?
No, I said hell no, don't. Oh shit, there's battle going on. Are you really server hopping?
Yes, I want my Nuka-Cola clones. Man, a potato aim.
Shut the fuck up.
You still have it? That's great. That's a good one. So where's my gun? The gun you were gonna give me?
Yeah. Mr. Farmland?
He's trying to kill you.
No, Abraham!
Why'd you say it like a girl? Oh no, Abraham!
I don't fucking know, Austin.
I'm fuck you then.
How do you do like that stupid thing that we did before? There we go.
It's not stupid, I use that all the time. Is it taking this long to find a fucking server?
Oh yeah, Kajon and rice and beans.
You got one rat from it. You're getting rats from it.
Okay. I love dog food.
I don't get rats when I eat that stuff. You picked up a dish rag.
I don't fucking care that I picked up a dish rag.
Pick up my dick rag.
What do you want money? Are you fucking kidding me?
Give me my nigga Cola Quantums. I want this. Give it to me before
give
I fuck
it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Okay, bro.
Give it to me, I'm worth it. Give me that new Coca-Cola.
Give me that pussy.
Are you kidding me?
Close it and server hop again.
If I open it again? I heard. Are you kidding me? Bottles. I can't take them.
Yeah. Close it real quick and then server hop again. Close it and server hop.
I'm gonna look away.
Ooh, damn, he's pretty thick.
Shut up. Bitch.
You jelly.
No, I'm not.
I don't even know why I said it that way.
You jelly.
You jelly.
You peanut butter and jelly.
Oh, look, another Braham.
Kill it, no balls you want.
No, Braham's on my friends. Braham, I'm gonna milk you. Brahams are my friends. This is what I like doing to Brahams. Hey, buddy.
Yeah, fucking them. Oh, yeah. So you won't kill them when I do it, but you'll kill it. Milk and then can kill it. Ooh. I can't wait till it shits in your face. Imagine it shat in your face. What would you do?
You'd be like, yummy.
I thought I saw a person running across the roof.
Shut up.
It was a balloon.
It was a balloon.
Oh, look, my friend knows how to spell my name, right? Hmm? My friend knew how to spell my name, right?
I know how to spell your name.
You want to see the past text, you'd be like, A-U-S-T-N-Y. Yeah. That's how you would spell my name.
A long time ago.
No, that was like recent.
No, it was not.
Yeah. It was like a couple last times we hung out, you'd be like, yo, Austin, Tian.
What the fuck?
He's dead. Ooh, that's big booty. Oh, you found a bomb shelter.
Cool.
Why don't you just bring shorts? Why don't you just bring shorts?
Because I don't feel like it.
And now you're hot. Give it to me, I'm worth it. I'm gonna change my background. Fortnite's gay. Fortnite thinks background's Fortnite.
Oh, I got a deathclaw hand.
Really? I thought you fucked your cat.
Oh, what's up, bitch?
Oh, you said a bad word.
Did my fucking thing just vibrate?
Did your what?
My fucking chair vibrated.
Yeah. We had an earthquake.
Hey, look, a protectron. A protectron.
A protectron. That's what she said. Vibration. Man, the old Fortnite loading screen. Remember those old days? The old Fortnite loading screen. That was when the stunt races came out that long ago.
What?
The stunt races came out like a year ago. I had a 9-minute video. Wanna listen to our sound?
Huh? Sicko's not in the party, so you can't hear him. He's just
that was a year ago. I was playing the Sicko.
You sound the same.
Fuck you.
I'm serious.
I know. I haven't changed my voice.
Just kidding.
It's my first video.
Watch, they can watch all the flails, or...
You sound like a nerd, it's not like
because it sounded like my mic sucked. No, I was sick that time, I was sick. You have someone watching.
Oh, what's up? Say hello.
Suck my dick. Hey, what? Hey, what?
Fucking
bitch. Oh, that's great. I played The Crew 2 years ago.
The crew.
My first video was two years ago.
Ooh, brain fungus.
My first video had 13 views. I wanna edit my intro.
Okay,
oh, that was my intro is better. Don't either that one or do this one. It's one of the two.
It's hard.
Hmm?
Everybody fucking dropped.
Is everybody fucking jumped, dumbass?
Oh. Oh man, I was like, that's pretty fucking brutal.
My friend made those for me. Why can't I edit my background shit?
Ooh, more new Coca-Cola Quantum. It's gonna be hard. Right now, guys, it's 3:07.
Retarded.
I look level 17. Should I kill that bitch?
No balls, you want. Why can't I edit this? It's retarded. Oh, I forgot you guys have any good color. Didn't even spawn. No, you won't. There's bottles in there, but I can't pick them up.
Wow. Yeah, you can't pick them up.
Fuck you. I couldn't pick them up in the last one.
Join my game.
No.
Okay, I'm not gonna share any of mine.
Okay.
I'll give you two of my new gold quantums.
Do I have? You only got two.
No, because I have four.
What'd you do? Eat some ass on the way there? Why won't you let me edit my thing?
First contract? Quest completed? Oh, let's fucking go. Oh, you should have been playing. I got caps. I'm gonna get caps.
Not tickle my foot.
How much time?
Yeah, uh-huh.
Ooh,
only 20 caps.
Fuck.
Yeah, that's a lot of caps, you know. Man, I should have really been there. Whew, that's some big boy caps, isn't it?
Take some
gross. Damn, I hope I... Can I not change my stuff? It's recharging. It's pissing me off. Inbox.
Everybody fucking drop, I mean jump.
Tier 100 in the hunt Havoc. Finally, tier 100 Apex Legends.
What?
This guy's finally tier 1 gold Havoc skin.
I wonder what the fuck happened to Overseer.
Is how many?
Austin, join.
I am.
Fuck you.
Suck my dick.
Bitch. Oh shit, my foot's asleep and it fucking hurts.
That's your fault.
Some more water. Kill that bitch. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna have to repair this weapon.
High Sky is still in phase.
Huh?
High Sky is still in phase.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering a while ago, like 2 weeks ago.
It's 12 hours ago, phase Nikon posted with High Sky.
That's super cool.
Bro, how the fuck is he still in? He's only 12. You had to be 13 to be in MOG group.
He's 11, I'm pretty sure.
He's 12 or 11.
I think he's 11.
But that's stupid, because you well, got to be, you have to be 13, though.
I think he's the youngest one, so they're being nice to him.
Don't matter. Oh my god, there's Nuka Kong. Where'd your fat ass go?
Way far. Here, let me invite you.
I'm selling my light machine gun for 50 caps.
You are?
Yeah. So I can sell it for 117. Oh, there's this one. This Harmon's water is actually pretty lit.
It's okay. It's not my favorite. I like the Kroger.
It's better than lead. Where'd you go?
I ran out of water and then I started drinking from the tap and I got so used to it and it was like pretty good.
Where'd you go? Behind me? Where the fuck did it spawn me over here?
Holy shit, you're pretty pose. Where am I? Where the fuck? Oh, you're in front of me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You should come teleport down here. At the station.
I'm running over here. Come teleport over me. I'm gonna go to
I did. I did teleport to you and it teleported me over here. Yeah, if you want to go do your armor, this is where you get the excavator.
Walk over there and we can probably find some cool loot.
It's only 21 caps.
I don't want to spawn over there. It's for gay kids.
Yeah, and run all the way through here with high powered levels.
They're not going to be high powered. I've been here.
Yeah, I've been through there and they were like 81s. I went through some areas and there was like 81s.
Because I heard there's really good loot down.
God damn it. It's not open. Calm your titties. It didn't open anywhere.
Oh, whoa. I found a city.
Really? I thought you sucked your dick.
You should come spawn over me.
You're just sitting there in the same place. You haven't moved. You're like right there. You found the airport.
Oh, you're right there.
Yeah.
Maybe I've been in the city. No, I haven't.
Let me change my.
I'm gonna go wash my eyes out in a second.
You're getting tired?
Kind of. Well, my eyes just, they're not, I'm not tired, I'm, my eyes just burn. Okay, this kinda reminds me of Fallout 4. Kind of, not really, but kind of.
Good place. This for the
pills.
Take my hand, hand your eyes, to a place I belong.
Oh, what the fuck?
West Virginia.
I'm frozen.
Mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. Can you move now?
I can't fucking go into my pit boy.
Because you're stuck in your pit boy, that's what it looks like. We're playing West Virginia. It looks like you're stuck in your pit boy. And there's super mutants.
I'm not slow looking at me. I'm getting fucking rads, bro.
Because I destroyed that body.
I'm just going to go to the photo mode real quick.
There's super mutants above us. So says you're in the pit boy for me. I don't want to go upstairs. I feel like I'm going to get wrecked if I go upstairs. So I hear shooting me and stomping around. I'm in West Virginia.
Dude.
Baby's shark, baby shark, baby shark, baby shark. My mom is awesome. Baby.
Hey, stay there.
I'm just running. I'm going, looking, I'm scouting, and I got a fucking shot.
What level are they?
It's 5. Damn! Hey, laser
rifle.
I have a table. Yeah, I'm just trying to get out of here because this thing's infested by super mutants.
Checked out Boston was.
What?
Infested with super
mutants. I sell these coffee cups. Sell for one apiece. I got a flare gun. I'm gonna go fuck some people up with this shit. It's a super mean gun. So, what time do you want to stop playing Fallout? 7:30. 7:30? Like, 7:30, okay. So, you play the 7:30, and then what do you want to do? ETA? Oh, there's a whole shit ton, Aiden. You're dead. You're dead. Did I not just fucking... Oh, you're level 10. So you're a little harder. Get him from behind, yeah. Bitch. Dog food.
Oh, it's a bone.
500. Cappies.
5,000.
Okay, now the fuck's on me.
Jeez. Yeah, I got the racks, bro.
Damn, dude. Honestly, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go and just like, when like, if you like leave, I'm just gonna come on and server hop and just get all those vases and the collect like a 200 vases or something.
Yeah, honestly, it's a good method.
It's a good method.
Next thing you know, you're gonna have like 10,000 stacked. Like, that's like a million.
10,000, bro, you're set for like good.
The highest weapons you could get is like 1,000 at least.
Baseball glove!
Can't use it, which is stupid. I'm gonna go to the Capitol.
Capitol building?
Oh, this is the thing I saw in the.
Take your sunglasses.
Eyeglasses.
There's a turret here? There's a guy like trying to defend himself, and he didn't really defend himself because he died. Me, like, 1, 2, 3, like,
oh, shit.
There, 2, fuck. I'm level 14, fuck him up. I'm gonna flank him. Come to the shower, I'm gonna flank him.
Easy kill. Just gotta stay away from
this. Got him. Can I take your head?
Yeah.
So I think there's something I can like take your head.
I don't even know how to take their heads. I think you have to make. Oh shit! It's another one.
They're easy kills. I don't know. Bitch. Bitch. Yeah. Fucking hit me again, bitch. Oh shit! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot. Do you have a stim?
Stay alive.
I mean, I'm trying. Help! Help! It's behind you! Go, 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 go! Get my gun, gotta get my gun, gotta get my gun, gotta get my gun. All I have is my flare gun. Now it's your time. Shoot. Start shooting. Oh, I'm almost dead. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die again. Fucking shoot it! Shoot it, bitch! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, don't underestimate it.
Yeah, tell me about it.
What kind of disease?
You're gonna stim. I have 5 stims. Do I have a blood pack?
Snot ear? Ew. I want a snot ear. Oh shit, I thought it was a glitch.
Watch out. 3. Easy kills. It's funny, the way I run like that on my screen, I'm running like this. Can we go in here? Oh, we can. I did a VR video.
Was it fun?
I didn't talk in it. No, like I was just sitting there like doing motions and stuff because everyone was like older than me and I was talking to them. One guy's like, shut the fuck up! And I'm like, and then I did a flip off of him and I was like, and he's like, he just looks at me and he goes, fuck you, and leaves. Like before I was recording, so I didn't want to talk.
He must have fucking horrible anger issues.
Hey, buddy. Die, bitch. Yeah, sit down with the rest of these people. Is that a good guy? Why don't you kill them? Please wait for your number to be called. So how did these guys live and not get hit by the cartilage or whatever you want to call it?
10 millimeter pistol.
10 millimeter pistol. Can I just crawl through the top? I don't know why I need to open the door. It's like having a door, like just the door handle and going, and closing it, like, no point. Hola, senors, I'm here to eat your mom. I think I hear things.
What'd you do if there's like room to go in here?
Well, I'm running. Oh my god, that actually looked like a Wendigo for a second. I was about to be like, I heard. There's something with big footsteps on.
Probably Superman.
I need you over here now. 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 Now.
Oh, I have your rifle, by the way.
Yeah, over here now. Hurry. Just over here. Okay, are you ready to push into this room?
Here. They're just feral ghouls.
Yeah, I know. Close the door real quick.
Here, let me give you my ear. Fuck you, you little bitch.
Oh my god! Still hear one. A bolt does it take?
It takes
should have enough.
I take one out of it. I hear, like, hear stuff in there. Oh, there's a window.
There is? I have 900 bullets for it.
Holy shit, can I have some? Because this is, like, the main weapons I use. This is, like, the main weapon.
I mean, if you give me, like, a full one.
I can give you 10 mm.
I don't really use 10 mm.
I thought I had a thousand. I could give you 5.56.
Because I took out my stuff from the...
What do you need?
Okay, that thing looked like a Wendigo for a second. I'm going to give you some. Aiden? Yeah, fall down with me. Hey, there's 4, 5, 6. If you can give me a full one, I can give you ammo.
A full what?
Like a weapon? Yeah, like a full, like, powered one.
Yeah, I can. I could upgrade. I mean, not upgrade, I can fix it.
Yeah, if you can. Let's just, like, let's get done first, and then I can...
I have the ammo, because I'm kind of running low.
How much ammo do you have?
This weapon's almost broken.
How much ammo do you have?
I have, like, only 200.
I'll give you, like, 100 for now.
Keep it covered.
It'll take a while. I was, like, hitting at ulcer practice when my nuts itched.
Huh?
We do, like, teams of two. And I was hitting my nuts itch really bad. So I had to wait till I got on base to itch my nuts. And Mitch from throwing bad balls, so my balls came on itching more. And I'm like, can I hit the ball, please? Almost there.
We're halfway there.
We're like one quarter boy.
I like this death call goblin goes good with this outfit. Look, it's up but mine's down.
It's 100 good, I can give you like 120.
Yeah,
maybe 120. There you go.
Thank you.
Scary.
I think the bombs fell as soon as Christmas was coming.
I got two Nuka Colas, two bottles of Nuka Cola.
Whoa, I almost fell down.
Should I send you up?
I should find some cool shit down here if we keep looking. Ooh, poison. Oh.
Get shot. In the box. In the box.
Balls.
Security. Do you have thingies? Big lockies. See, dude, this these generators give you like 1,000 like generator thingies.
You take the fusion core?
Where? What was it?
I'm getting a lot of rads.
You need 2 rads?
Watch out. See, look. Here, I'll... Oh, there's not even one. Did you take the thing that was in here?
There wasn't anyone in there.
Hey, look. Weapons workshop. I can fix your thing.
My gun? You want it to? I'll drop it.
Hold on. I just gotta fix my gauntlet.
Where it puts you back in.
Okay, you can drop it.
Fine.
Fix it.
Is that red? Is this beer? Oh, it's right here. I hear footsteps upstairs, and so they're opening the door. Hop in your house. Why is your house floating?
Okay, here, I got it.
No, you know, bitch. Let's fix yours. Thank you, though, for fixing it. Thank you for fixing my weapon.
Okay, no problem. I just need some more ammo later.
I can hook you up. So.
Oh, you scared me.
I scared you? What's my bat getting at? My bat's halfway.
Let's go.
Where did you go? No, wait, disappeared. Well, possibly.
Oh, what's in here? Something might be good. Okay,
hey, you forgot some booze. There's booze on the table. Oh, some old possum. I'm gonna drink this old possum. Because I'm overweight. I took the fusion core from this thing.
You got it?
Yee.
Oh, there we go. Dead.
There's 7 fusion cores right here. Someone watching.
Hey, what's up, whoever's watching?
Wow, I don't feel appreciated. Bro, like, is your name like more popping off than mine is?
Probably. Say something if you're in here.
That hurts my feelings. Is my name not cool enough? Do I need to name myself Scorpion 77? Do I need to name myself X Scorpion? Or do I need to name myself Scorpion Eskimensen 77?
Yes, got it. Let's go.
Thanks for opening the door. Your sledgehammer.
Super sledgehammer.
Sledgehammer.
There's fucking shit in here.
Yeah, you did all that work for this. It's funny.
Oh, I love this.
That's all pretty funny.
Ooh, 5 caps.
Can I activate the button? Ready? I'm gonna hit the button. Or whatever.
I feel like this would be where the Wendigo would be. Cause it's out. If you see a whole bunch of like bones and dead bodies, that means there's a Wendigo in here.
I see bones and dead bodies.
Oh, I mean like a whole bunch.
Yeah, I see lots of them. You're the Wendigo. Oh my god. It scared the shit out of me. I just hear noises. Yeah, and a medical book.
Bobby pins break, though. That's kind of stupid. Why are they attacking me?
I don't know. I was getting attacked by the one that I couldn't get over to you.
Bitch. I'm done with your bitch ass.
I'm overcome? By what? I didn't even pick anything up.
Maybe that new weapon.
No, I wasn't overcome.
Man, I want to fight a Winko so bad. Right away.
Huh?
I just got it right away. Okay, there's some heads. It's possible there might be a Wendigo in here, but I'd eat the head.
There you go. Oh my god! That was purple! Bro, I'm just wanting. Four. You know, you're upstairs. You're purple. Oh my god! Why are they purple? Why are they purple?
Take mentats?
Yeah.
Okay, that's why. It's like a certain type of mentat. Makes
you see enemies. So you're an enemy?
No. Like it makes you see things. Like see people. Dirty desktop frame. Ooh, that actually might say for a while. Crystal wicker dick.
A wicker dick? Is that what you just said?
I'm
Did you say crystal liquor dick?
Oh.
I'm pretty sure you said crystal liquor dick.
I'm gonna get up. Oh shit, we haven't been here yet. I thought we did.
I think you said crystal liquor dick.
Come on, be a Wendigo in here.
And I'm pretty sure you said crystal liquor dick. Should I just?
Damn, look at all that rubble.
Crystal liquor dick.
Fuck, dude, I wanna fight a Wendigo. We could just go to the Wendigo cave after we explore.
Crystal liquor,
Yeah, I feel like they're, like, raiders were in here a while ago, and then they died. Ooh, feathers.
Jesus Christ.
Why is there a mission over here? There's a mission over here.
The mission is to get the fuck out of here.
Whoa, careful. Right here.
I opened it.
Oh, it's the capital. After we just
someone's watching again.
Hi, person that's watching.
Leave again. It's probably the same person.
Probably.
I swear, do I just need to change my... Oh, someone's watching me. Oh, yeah. Oh.
You're like, I'm happy.
Yeah, because I'm mad, because, like, you got, like 13 people.
Like, 13 people?
Yeah.
Load, you fucking game. Wow, I'm surprised someone's actually...
Oh, wow, are you fucking kidding me?
Dude.
Comment.
No,
yeah, comment.
Shut up.
Comment. He wants you to comment. He thinks you're sexy.
Bro, what the fuck is taking this for?
He thinks you're sexy.
Yours is downloading, what the fuck?
Yeah, because I have been in it, and you... I put it in that direction. We legit just left.
Yeah, we searched it all.
Halfway there. Women in a pair. Hey, you wanna go to the area where I can get my mask, maybe? Possibly. The mask you have?
Yeah, we're all the way out here though. Hold on.
Uh-huh. Checkpoint button B. It makes something blows up.
This Cali Wax over there.
This guy's selling 625
ammo. Damn, he plays this game a lot, huh? Oh, level 1 Scorch, I'm gonna go beat his ass.
How much would that trip be if I were to teleport? Remember when it was like 100 caps to teleport across the whole map?
It was?
Yeah, remember it would take like 50 caps or 100 caps to teleport all the way across the map? Yeah, and then I think everyone could finally complain and they changed it. Yeah, because I think it took like 70 to 100 caps.
Yeah, I remember
yeah.
that.
It was like insane, and we're like, we could
and
hardly.
We were like, we can't do it. We have to walk.
Yeah, and we were legit sitting there walking because it. I don't know if it was like if they did that on purpose, or
I
if.
Think me, you, and Zuby were all out of caps too because of it.
No, it's because we didn't get we didn't.
Leave the chow line. What's this? Go to the chow line.
I didn't get that.
You didn't?
No. Can't go over to it. Bro, hi. Then no one. Then they left too.
There was another person?
No. The person that was there.
Yeah, find the source of sex. Go to the chow line. What the fuck is the chow line?
That's just a little spooky time Mr. Fuzzy. Ugh. I wonder how much he would sell for.
I don't know what the fuck chow line is.
It's a buffet.
Like
we
it.
Make buffet really cheap because we sell
right
you for Holocaust.
This bitch. Like a fire department.
It's a chow line. Wait for me. 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 Fucker.
Oh, it's a fire department. Okay.
Can you wait for me? No, it totally doesn't say firefighter outside. And no, not at all.
There's nothing even. Oh shit. Oh, what's up, my dude?
In the kitchen.
He's like too cool in the kitchen. Oh, this is one of the. Yes! This is where you can get the cool fireman outfit.
What, the fire breather one?
Yeah.
Join the responder.
Yeah, I already have that one.
Join the fire.
No, we don't.
Yeah, I do.
You do, because you're
training terminal.
Oh, and you get like a bunch of caps too. You get like 500. I'm pretty sure.
Into the fire.
We don't have to do it right now.
What the fuck? Did you hear that? Alright. There's a liberator in here?
Fuck.
How the hell did they not notice a liberator inside their fucking bathroom?
Use this terminal. You get like caps and a whole bunch of XP.
For getting the fire department.
It's
one big ass fire department.
Okay, question one. The tunnel you're transiting has begun filling up with strange gas, and you're without your breathing apparatus. What do you do? Light a match and find the source of the leak. Hell no. Blow up. Get above the gas. Wait until it dissipates. Evacuate as quickly as possible.
I'm gonna do the thing. Knowledge exam.
While transferring a
smoke. Why don't I read there and take knowledge exam?
Wild
the tunnel you are in is traversing.
Has
begun filling up with the strange gas.
Let's
and
try to get these together.
You're without your breathing apparatus. What do you do? Evacuate as quickly as possible.
Okay,
while transferring a smoke-filled building, your breathing apparatus has failed. Which of the following will serve as the best replacement? A magazine or a newspaper? A water-soaked rag? Cover your face in a plastic wrap? I don't know. Probably, like, water?
Well, let's see. While... Traversing
traversing
a smoke-filled building and you're breathing without your breathing apparatus has failed. Which of the following will serve
as the best replacement? A magazine or a newspaper or water?
Probably this.
The water.
One of the fellow fire breathers has been burned. The area is painful to touch. The area is painful to touch. But the blisters are forming. You've appealed a cool compressed.
Applied.
What's complied?
Applied.
Applied. Compressed. What the next thing you should do?
Gently bind the burn with cleaning bandages. Coat the burn in dirt. Tie and above the burn. I think it's the tie the like something
gently
else.
Bind the burn with cleaning bandages.
And it's either that or you do the. Tie.
I feel like this one would be more sterile, so no bacteria would get in it.
If it's a clean rag and you tie it, then it's not bacteria.
But what if there's bacteria in the rag?
If it's clean rag, then it's not gonna do anything. There's not gonna be bacteria on it. It's like a freshly new rag. I'll do this one.
While exploring a collapsed mine, your team leader flashes their safety light quickly 3 times. What does that mean? Halt in place. Okay, it's halt in place.
Yeah, you know that?
Yeah. flash 3 times, halt in place. And the rest look, retreat immediately, which is 2, and 4, which is, I mean, no, that's 5.
Question 5. One of your squad mates has caught a case of sewage lung. Which of the following sets of ingredients, when cooked together, can be used as a cure? Dirty water, fire caps, snap cream. Scotch,
water,
one cigar,
rose,
2 steaks.
I feel like this one would.
Purified water, 2 ash rose, yeah. Okay. You've stumbled upon a band of scorch disease people. Vanishing clubs. Which of the following is the only acceptable method of engaging them? Charging and disable them with police batons. Fall back and engage from a distance with fire arms. Sneak up and silently and slit their throats.
Sign that one.
Yeah.
Which one do you think it will be?
And I'll probably fall back and shoot them with firearms. Because they can charge you. If you're charging them, they can come and hit you as well. You charge if you fall back and shoot them with firearms.
That's our last one.
Okay.
You've captured a scorched, infected man.
Yeah.
You, who recognized you as a childhood friend. What do you do? Convince your friend to join the responders. Bring him back to the station for questioning. End his life as mercy.
You've captured a scorched, infected man. Who you recognize as a child and his wife. Because if he's still, he's a scorched, so. Process
and. Do you wish to submit your answers?
Process answers. The results.
6 out of 7,
correct.
Oh, you
You're not
that.
Yet ready to join the fire. Please review this. So we gotta redo it? Wanna redo it? I'm guessing it was the rag one, maybe. I don't know. Okay. Knowledge exam. Evacuate as quick as possible. Crap.
It's the water soaked rag.
Water soaked rag.
What is it? What's this one? Gently. Okay, ready? This is the
tide. Tide. Okay.
Halt
in place. This one.
I think maybe that one's wrong.
Maybe, I don't know. Fall back and engage with firearms.
Wait, or that one.
That one could be wrong. And is emergency. That's your answers. 5 out of 7. So that rag one is probably
wrong.
And I bet you that serum one for it. Okay, let's try a different one. Okay, so.
Knowledge exam. This one is evacuate as quickly as possible, right?
Yeah.
Water. Okay, this one's gonna
rag.
Be, water soap rag.
Try no, you okay?
It was that one.
Yeah. Okay, so try the gently blind, and then halt in place. Yeah, that was that one. Yeah.
Which one was it?
It was gently blind the burn.
Halt in place.
I think you try that one. I'm gonna try the dirty water.
Fire cap snap deals.
I don't think it's that. I'm gonna try this one.
I got the middle one.
And then fall back, engage defensive firearms. And is there? 5 out of 7. You see that?
No, so the ingredient one was right.
Was right? Yeah, okay, so. It might be the end one. Knowledge exam.
I don't really know. It's
here, you read here. So let me do mine. Okay, evacuate as quick as possible.
Okay, you do yours.
Really water soaked rag.
Hold on, I'm just gonna get the one. Gently
blind. Halt in place.
Gently bind. Okay.
Okay, that. And then, what should I do? Charge them with disable them with. I'll try that one. And then, should I do convince your friend to join the respond? I'm gonna do end his.
So that was that.
5 out of 7. So there's something we're not
something
doing right.
Wrong. Maybe it's
try
this
one. Sneak up. Yeah.
Oh wait, hold on. What if it's this one still? I feel like. Hold on. Let's see what I get. Okay, I'm gonna go bring him back to the station for questioning. What the fuck?
So, I don't know what it is. So, I don't know. Should I do clever your face and plus?
I know this one's right.
So, water step guy. Gently.
Evacuate as quickly as possible.
Halt in place. Purify
water soap drag. Okay, yeah, that's right.
Should we do this one?
I know those. Okay, yeah, you could try it. Gently bind the...
Charge and disable the police.
You could do that one. I think it's that one.
What, this one? Or this one?
I think it's that
one. The middle one?
And then, I think it was that
one. I'll do bring back to the station for questioning.
Sneak up silently and slit their throats. All back.
5 out of 7.
Okay, you stumbled upon a band of scorched diseased people. Brandishing clubs. Which of the following is not acceptable method for engaging them?
Oh, it not acceptable. Only acceptable. So, that's like the only one you do. If you said not, then that would probably be the... Try the charge.
The charge?
Yeah. Because there's still one thing we're doing wrong, and I don't know what it is.
Convince. Okay, I think it's end his life.
End his life.
Process answers. It's going to be 5 out of 7.
So, I don't know.
Fuck.
Here, I'm going to do coat the burn in dirt.
I don't think it would.
Halt in place. I'm just going to try.
Okay, let's try again.
Water.
Evacuate as quickly as possible. Maybe that one. I don't know. Water soaked.
We had 6 out of 7. We did it right, okay, somehow.
Wait, let's see. So, gently bind the...
Here, I'm gonna do the ones that we just did, like, regular, yeah, so I'm if gonna I'm gonna... That. I'm just gonna do... Evacuate as quickly as possible. Water soak rag. No, I did not.
Which one was this one? What one did we do for this one?
That one?
Yeah.
We did fall back and engage him with the fire distance firearms.
Man, and his life mercy as possible.
5 out of 7 of them are doing something wrong.
What the fuck?
So I don't know what we're doing.
Hold on, I'm gonna exit real quick. I think it might be glitched. Okay, I'm gonna like walk around for a minute and see if it worked. While I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna get a drink of water. Okay, I'm gonna go back in. Okay, so this one, light a match to find, oh, that's why, because I didn't put light right. It's possible. A magazine or a newspaper, water soaked. Gently bind. Clean bandages and that. Halt in place. Purify water match. Charge the disabled. Okay, let's fall back. I'm gonna join the responders. Maybe that one might be wrong.
But he's a scorched infected man.
What's his answers?
There we go. Something's wrong. So I'm gonna do everything we did right. I'm gonna try to put and bring him into questioning. Okay, and I'm gonna do. Should I do convince your friend
yeah.
to? Oh no, I'm gonna do bring him back for questioning.
I did that one, it's wrong. Are you sure? Okay, try. Oh, it was that one.
No, it wasn't.
You got 7 out of 7.
No, I didn't process my answers.
Oh.
It's 5 out of 7.
That one's wrong.
So I did something wrong then, because what did you do? Because we somehow did something.
Okay, so. Let's see.
Knowledge exam. Exactly as quickly as possible. Water soak drag. Clean bandages. Halt in place. The purified rose ash. Fall back and engage from a distance. Convince your friend to join the responders. What do we do?
Okay, just, let's see. That's the thing.
5 out of 7. So I'm doing something wrong. So you did something different.
I did all of the ones that we did for the first time.
Well, I'm doing all the ones we did for the first time and it's not working.
Did you try exiting again?
I didn't. That's why I legit
just did. I think you need to exit after you do one, or it, like, fucks up.
Alright, dude, I'm gonna do this one over here.
Okay, you can try that one.
Knowledge exam. So. Evacuate as quickly as possible. A water-soaked rag. Gently bind the burn with the rag. Wait. Okay, manages. Yeah, okay. Halt in place.
fall back from his enemy's firearms. End his life as mercifully as possible. Wow.
Okay, I'm so confused. Hold on. I'm gonna try some new ones.
So just do like the one we know. Do the first ones, and then try.
Let's see if I get the things right again. Because if not.
One place.
Fall back and engage from the distance with firearms.
What? That's so stupid.
Okay. Honestly, okay, let's see. Inflate knowledge. Okay, no, that said that wrong, but. Light match and source leak. Get above the gas and wait until it dissipates. Okay, I'm gonna see if... Okay, I'm gonna try this one and just go through all the ones that I got right. And see if that one's wrong. Okay, that one's wrong. Do that one again. Okay, let's try again. Okay, I know that one's right now. Okay, let's cover your face in platinum. That wouldn't make sense. A magazine or newspaper. Let's try that.
Hey.
Okay, so that one's wrong.
Upon the burn of clean bandages. Yeah.
Okay, so that one is right. Now let's try this one. Gently bind Golden or Titan. I feel like it would be that one though. All in place. Okay, so that third one's right. That I got. So this one was
halt in place.
Now this one. Halt, I know that one's right though, so that's the thing. I know that one's right too, because we tested that one. Okay, it must be this one.
So I wanna do the disable them.
Yeah.
No. Okay, I'm gonna try to sneak up and silently.
Okay, okay, I'm gonna see if that one's wrong. Okay, that one's wrong. Okay.
So there's something wrong that it's I don't get it. There's something other thing we're getting wrong. Something we're doing wrong, because it's weird, because we're doing the same ones that we did for some reason. Evacuate as quickly as possible. Water soaked rag.
Maybe it's this one that's wrong. Convince your friend. I could try this one.
See, there's something else we're getting wrong. There's something else we're getting wrong.
Could be the halt immediately.
I don't think.
But I know that one's right. It has to be.
It's like it's this ingredients one.
No, that ingredients one. Remember we tested it?
Yeah, but then why are we getting it wrong then? I'll try this one and then I'm just gonna try to. There's something we're not getting.
Okay, I'm gonna try. We could try. I think it. Honestly, I could have been fucking dumb. Halt in place. While exploring Clef's mind, your team leader flashes the safety light quickly 3 times.
Halt in place.
What does that mean?
Halt in place. Retreat immediately.
Yes,
it's retreat immediately.
That's what we're getting
retreat
wrong.
Retreat immediately.
That's what it was. A halt immediately.
Halt immediately.
Yeah, that's what confused
retreat
us.
In place.
retreat, whatever it was.
It's two words, though.
Shut up.
Oh, no, it's like four, I mean. Okay.
It's two words, but it's syllables. You have to listen to the syllables. So physics. Now there's another exam. Dude, if we fail this and then we have to deal with the other exam again. God damn it. Exam. Please report to your assigned physics testing site. So it's back, I'm guessing. Where are we supposed to go?
I guess it's like little kid classes.
Yeah, we're little kids. What's his note say? Fire breathers, snow quick. Inside a mine or traveling as a group, talking needs to be kept to an absolute minimum. In order to communicate with each other, your signal lamp should be used to communicate the following. Long flash, one quick flash, four ounce forward. Two long flashes, halt in place.
Hey, whoever's watching, just say something.
This tells you what it means. Okay. Two long flashes, halt in place. One long flash, one quick flash. Okay. One long flash, retreat immediately. Retreat flashes danger. Where is it?
I don't know. I thought I said physical exam. What does it say? Physical exam assignment detected. Please report
the testing site.
Assigned physical exam testing site.
Where is that?
Whoever's watching this, just say hello.
That's great.
Hopefully it's like not all the way out here.
It hurts with every I don't know where it is, so I don't know what it would, like, what mission we're under. Into the fire. Complete the physical exam.
Where the fuck is the physical exam?
I don't know. I don't think I can, like, track it either.
Like, parkour or some shit.
Can I, like, track it? Is there a way you can... Oh, my game crashed. Is there a way you can track your stuff? Bro,
game crashed.
I'm low on, like, food.
It's not fucking loading now. That's
surprising. Give it a minute, sometimes it does that. My guy's hungry.
There goes my 3-hour long stream.
Did your stream end too? Say part two. Testings. Physical exam a test detected. Please report to your assigned physical exam testing site. But I don't know where that would be though.
Okay, I'm joining you guys. I mean you.
No, I've finished just letting know what he's gonna be again.
Oh yeah, fuck it. I wonder how many viewers I got. 21 views. Holy shit.
You should look how many views I got. How many views I've had.
To see how many views you got.
No, you can go press your home button on your PlayStation. Look, yeah. Man versus Machine. Monday, October 18th, 2007. Lewisburg, ever since the first pickaxe bit into Apkhanji's Mineral Mitch, Bedrock, Hornwright, Enshrouded, the Grass Ham Mining have been at odds. This location is probably where's the stupid ass training site?
Welcome.
Welcome to the bliss.
It's so fucking dumb. Yeah, nothing comes up, bro.
Welcome to the bliss. Not that, dumbass. You're retarded, aren't you?
Well, I tried, it didn't act
for you. You're mentally retarded.
Show me where. Show me where.
Wait for it to load. Goms. 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 You guys wanna see my goms? Oh, that's a pretty cool goms.
I don't really give a fuck about this fucking fire department thing anymore. It's a fucking end of the fucking stream.
I look pretty badass.
Okay, let's go up here.
I look pissed off.
Also, let's keep walking up here.
Dude, were you listening to that one thing, like, with the artifacts?
Yeah, I was listening.
Like, with the mafia one? Like, they dressed up as cops, like, legit had a cop car.
That was fucked
and
up.
And they did a shakedown, and then...
Fucking...
And, no, they had the Tommy guns, they loaded them. Yo! Next roleplay. Mafia. A mafia roleplay. What the fuck is this? Tommy, get his leg.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, bitch.
Is those shocky bitches? It's a Minecraft hose. Oh, I think my game is crashed. Yay, my game crashed. There goes my 3-hour stream.
Fuck you, fuck, what the fuck?
My game crashed.
Oh, shit.